former Coronation Street star Ryan Thomas and Lucy Mecklenburgh ended their relationship earlier this week after almost a year of dating, it has been claimed. The couple had only just celebrated Ryan's 34th birthday together, with Lucy sharing a sweet picture of the pair kissing at the Park Life Music Festival in Manchester on Instagram. It is said former TOWIE star Lucy, 26, and Ryan, who recently starred in Neighbours, split following a massive row. A source said, "Ryan and Lucy have been a really lovely couple and things had been great between them. It's a real shock. They had a massive row this week and called it quits on the spot, which will come as a massive surprise to everyone who knows them because they've seemed so loved up." The insider went on to tell The Sun, "Right up until last weekend everything was perfect. Their friends hope it might still work out again in the future, but who knows if that will be possible." Ryan and Lucy had been together for 11 months after meeting on the Channel 4 reality show Celebrity Island with Bear Grylls. The pair were virtually inseparable after their stint on the show and Lucy even stayed with Ryan when he worked in Australia for Neighbours last year. Lucy previously opened up about her relationship with Ryan and described their romance as special. "They had a massive row this week and called it quits on the spot. Inside source, I'm really happy and I'm in a great place. We've had a really fun year since the island," she said. "But keeping things private just feels very natural for the both of us. Which is quite ironic cause we met on a TV show, but it's just what happened." Speaking to Fabulous magazine about their decision to keep their relationship out of the public eye, she added, "It's about growing up, I think. We've both had public relationships, and there's less pressure when we have things in our life that are private. It feels more special." When asked if she felt like this relationship was different from her other, "It's just easy more high-profile romances," she replied, "Yeah, it does." In 2016, Ryan quit his role as Jason Grimshaw in Coronation Street after serving 16 years on the show. He later revealed he was happier after departing from the soap and told The Mirror, "It is a massive responsibility having that show on your shoulders. So it is nice to be out of it. I was in a bubble for 16 years. I love the place, it feels like home and I miss people there. But I really enjoy my time out of Corrie, getting to do new things." He continued, "There's a time to spread your wings and I felt like that was the time for me. I was ready." Express.co.uk has contacted a representative for Ryan Thomas Lucy Mecklenburgh for comment.